first thing is, when you're in a hole, stop digging. And building coal-fired power plants is digging this hole deeper and deeper than you want to go. Michigan's already dealing with the legacy of one old technology, you know, the sort of SUV-based car industry. You don't want to saddle yourself with any more of the antiquated technology of coal. Beyond that, the collection of great brains and innovation and entrepreneurship that made this place so profoundly a part of the last economy can make it a big part of the next one, too. Early adopters is always very important in things. By now, though, wind and solar aren't some strange, arcane technology. Wind is the fastest growing source of electric generation around the world. There's no other plausible source of new jobs in big volume other than the green energy transition. Somebody is going to get those jobs, and one would hope that at least some of them will be here in Michigan, because God knows y'all could use them.
I have felt since my birth, and I know now this is right. Here I spend so much time in this connection, this space.